dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no. Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside
of nature's
This
laws.
Is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.